Only two players had ever scored 50 goals in 50 games. It was considered the benchmark of all great scorers. After only 38 games, he needed just 5 goals to reach the record 50. While the hockey world anticipated him breaking this record, nobody could have predicted the night of December 30th, 1981, against Philadelphia, his 39th game.
He's got the open net. Gretzky, will he shoot? He does. He scores!